listening? This one.
Yes, it is. But there's no tail.
Nah, but that's the name of it.
Yeah, grass tree or...
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Welcome to Belmore at Belmore Falls. Hi guys, welcome to Belmore Falls. You're going to see the other falls. This is our third falls for the day. Yes. And this is the Belmore Falls lookout. We are in New South Wales actually. So remember that, New South Wales. Come on, come walk with me. Have a dance. Okay, full Abby.
Okay, love.
Oh.
It's a bit smoky.
Yep.
What happened there?
Haze.
The smoke, what's that from?
Isn't it smoke?
It's smoke.
Or haze?
It's smoke, love.
Oh, okay. A bit cold.
It's a bit cold here. Oh. I can see the falls.
Oh yes.
See that? I'm gonna zoom.
Oh my. We gotta get down there.
I don't think only until here, I think.
Yeah, that's okay. Is that
have cool? Another one look. I've seen the hindmarsh.
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 I think that just comes down from more parking, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or another look out there.
Where? Down there.
I thought there are more down there. Oh my god! Look at that! It's a double! Wow! That's beautiful. Could you ever see that? That's a Belmore Falls, guys.
Quite beautiful, isn't it?
If you come to New South Wales, come here and find this.
Is that fall. Where we cross the road? There?
Yes, I think.
We crossed the road.
We crossed the road there. And look at that.
Yeah, spectacular.
And the structure.
Quite beautiful.
And look at here. Look. Very, very beautiful. Don't fail my phone. Oh,
there's the tree line up there. And we just drove
a car across the top of that one. There's a little bridge and a cable to stop the car from falling in the water.
Look at the
pool
of the
first. Yeah, it's quite
undermined, isn't it?
Yes. Have a pool there.
Mm.
And then drop some in over here. What an epic.
Mm.
Maybe we can try to go to the hindmarsh lookout. Maybe we can see more better in there.
Maybe.
Maybe yes, maybe.
Very good.
Pretty, pretty good. Let's have another look out somewhere.
Wait till I zoom back.
Hi. Actually, I feel cold. And yes, the third falls for today is Belmore Falls, which is spectacular, beautiful, breathtaking one. And if you come to New South Wales or come and visit these things, they're beautiful. You're not going to regret it. Beautiful, isn't it? Hi guys. Though I'm panting. Because we come here on the other lookout, and as you can see, we come nearer, more nearer to the falls. And as you can see, the bottom of the water. Yes. And the structure of the rocks, the mountains, as you can see, they're beautiful. And over there, in the pool, oh, breathtaking. It's quite spectacular, really.
It is, isn't it?
It's beautiful. So, if you come to visit New South Wales, try to come visit the waterfalls. Beautiful. It's worth it. You're not going to regret it when you see them. Because they're quite beautiful, really. Honestly, they are. Oh, amazing.
What's going on here?
Belmore Falls. Look at it. And this is on the top of the falls. Top of the falls. Rad code. they live there. Ooh. Careful there. This is the top of the falls. Belmore Falls. But look over there. This is the second falls. Oh, look up there on the other, look out there.
Here?
Those are the people. We went there.
I'm going to zoom on them.
Yeah, we went there recently.
Here
they are. Yes.
Uh-huh.
Hello. Hello, everyone.
That's the lower pool.
Yep.
This one.
It's nice to be in the bottom, but how can you go in the bottom?
This is quite picturesque, isn't it? It's quite beautiful.
Yeah. I really wanted to go in the bottom.
But yeah, I don't think so.
Yep. The question is how?
I think you need all day to get down there. From the farmer's green field.
Huh?
From the farmer's green field.
Oh yes, but they're quite far away.
So that's it, Belmore.
Yeah, this is Belmore, guys. And hope you enjoy it. Our New South Wales tour.